This video explains how to store insulin. Insulin comes in a small bottle called a vial. Insulin is very sensitive to light and heat, so it needs to be stored carefully. Unopened vials of insulin should be stored in the refrigerator and are good until the expiration date on the box. Opened vials of insulin can be kept in the refrigerator or at room temperature, but always be sure to store the insulin where children cannot reach it. Use a marker to write the date opened on the bottle of insulin. Most insulin is good for only 1 month after it has been opened. However, some insulins may last less and some may last more, so ask your diabetes team about your insulin. Just like you, insulin likes a comfortable temperature. Insulin will go bad if it's too cold. Do not let the temperature of insulin drop to 36 degrees Fahrenheit or lower. Insulin will also go bad when it's too hot. Do not let the temperature of insulin reach 86 degrees Fahrenheit or higher. So, on hot summer days, it's good to keep your insulin in an insulated lunchbox or cooler, but don't let it get frozen in there. If you have questions about insulin storage, ask your diabetes team.